haven't posted on YouTube in 2 months, and I want to talk about it. Yeah, I thought this radiator was gonna be higher up than it was, and I'm not flexible enough for this. Oh god, I look really weird now. Okay, hey guys, it's been 2 months since I posted on YouTube. I've actually been home for Christmas for a month, and then I came back. But today's video is SD card dump from the last 3 months of my life, possibly four, because I think some of the clips might have been filmed in November. So it's quite chaotic. Don't really know what's happening in most of the clips, but I figured I'd still post it because you need memories, yeah? But it is November the 14th and me and my flat are going to the Christmas market in Manchester. Do you know what's highly annoying? The fact that my hair just doesn't like being actually straight. I also have the bits at the front which are obviously annoying because they were supposed to be bangs that have gone out now, and I have no idea how to like what is that? Like, I've got antennas. Okay. I've been doing my mascara with 3 different mascaras recently. I don't know why. I don't absolutely love, because I usually do more with the eyes, but I kind of want to still be simple, and I am going to put a red lip on later.
We are currently on the way to the Christmas market.
Oh, shit.
It's going to be a winter wonderland adventure.
Woo!
I'm actually sweating right now in my lovely warm jacket.
Can I zoom in this way? Oh my god, I can.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, there we go, it's recording now.
We currently just outside the... I'm worried she's going to cut this out, because I've been given a great recommendation to a local sightseeing attraction. What can I say?
Well, hello.
Yeah,
we're going to go get a
0%
owner. I really want fudge and a Bailey's hot chocolate. That is all I want.
I don't know where we're
going to go. There was ones back there in that pub.
There'll be more over here.
Yeah, there will be. And then me and Maddie are on the hunt for fudge, because that is the only thing I ever want at Christmas market. Although this little pop up, this building here, reminds me of Harry Potter and York. And it's just something else.
We're very close to Piccadilly train station.
Are we? Oh, love that. I have no idea where I am. That's not what I'm... These balls are amazing. Riverside. Get it. At the market. I found the fudge, guys. We're very happy, Holly. We found the fudge and it feels great. I might have spent £8 on it, but like, let's not talk about that.
I think Holly found the fudge.
Okay, Luke found the fudge, but I was the one that was obsessing over it all night. Okay, so we've been back from the Christmas markets for a while. I haven't really vlogged because we've just been sat in the kitchen. And, you know, we don't document everything that we do at uni. I bought some fudge. As you know, I was very excited about it because I am obsessed with fudge. I bought the Christmas cake one, the Bailey's and the rum and raisin and some little salted caramel bites thing. But I've kind of eaten 2 of them already. But I might go to the Christmas markets next week after I get paid again. and get some more solid caramel bites or get some from my mum. I went out last night to the SU, which is the student union bar, if none of you know, for rec night, which is basically society's night where all the different societies buy a ticket, and we all went in PicsArt costumes because that was the theme. So I went as the Incredibles because my society is Shock Radio, so Shock Radio has been the Incredibles, which people kept coming up to us and being like, you look incredible, ha! See what I did there. Oh, like, the night was incredible. So my original plans fell through, so I did my makeup for no reason, but we're not gonna talk about that. I need to stop holding that for a second because it's addictive. I hold it in my hand for too long. I went and watched ITV filming children, no, not ITV, sorry, BBC filming Children Need Live tonight. I was in the same room as Graham Norton and Mel and so many other great presenters and people. It was the most amazing experience. The boy at the end that sang was sitting in front of me. His voice was beautiful. It was one of the best experiences of my life, I'm not gonna lie. I will be trying to get tickets for next year, BBC Children in Need, because I honestly would love to experience that again. I don't know what to do. I also have so much uni work to do tomorrow. I'm in work tomorrow. I think I've got an 11.5, wait. I'm in 11.5. I definitely can't watch Lord of the Rings tonight then, guys, because I've been having trouble waking up in the morning before. So I need to make sure I'm up. So I'm gonna actually say goodnight now. Good night. I shall see you tomorrow. If I vlog tomorrow. I don't know if I will. I need to go to the food shop tomorrow. I'm still talking. Bye bye.
Morning. It's like 8 a.m. on Tuesday morning. I have voice training today. Make sure I'm up and awake because I haven't been up and awake for like the past two lectures.
I look hella rough, but hello. I just went to my friend's football match and I'm back. I'm gonna download songs for tomorrow's show. I've done a radio show today like I do every week. The girls group chat, if you don't listen to it, please do. But I might not open the parcels on camera. Because, you know, what's the point in getting parcels in? Also, I got a little mini Copperberg speaker. Like, okay. For winning the show of the month with my three other friends, sorry. Just seeing one of them in the bloody lift as well. And she was like, oh, I'm coming down to get my parcels as well. And I was like, Jesus Christ, it's in me. Oh. I bought myself a Himalayan salt lamp. I really want to make some of it. Nope. Yeah. Oh my god. That is so big. You can probably tell what it is. It's a puddle cushion. Come on! I regret if you could do it all. This is why I stamp on them. Oh. Jump around! I really want to go to 42s tonight. I don't have any friends I'll go because we've all got uni. Because it's a Thursday. Well, okay, yeah, I need to clean my room and then I'll do some uni work and then I'll get into bed. I love it when mama.
Knowing.
That's so cute. Thanks, Lillian.
Oh my god, they made a little snowman.
Hey, hold vlog. Woo! It's pretty. My hair gets more brunette the more wet it gets.
Holly, mine's red, so.
Mine's ginger.
We're in the snow. Lillian, can you say hi to Holly's vlog?
Hello.
Hello. Liam's there.
Peel. Park.
Luke no. is Jens James.
Hello.
Luke.
Hello. Luke.
You want a vlog? Here you go.
Oh my god. Man in his element now.
Hello, Holly's hoglets.
Please stop dropping away your holders and giving me glare.
Where's my... No!
Hey!
Hello!
It's the girl! I messed up the aperture, what the hell? Now you can be there.
Hello!
Hello! Boogies on a bridge. Oh no! It's the best time of the year. Oh, I don't know. Ah! And now it's glitches on the boat! Ah! It got my
perspective. Oh, I missed!
Hear that? Do it again, yeah!
Snow is falling.
Later. All around me.
Oh, you get copyright.
Children playing, having fun. It's the season for love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Got lovely Rosinal on the phone. Oh. Let's not give her too much airtime. A bloody attention seeking.
Where have you been?
No, not really.
It's from Eastbourne, you've got to get a play in that park.
I've got to fly back. Flying away. I want to get away. I want to fly away.
What?
Matt, I don't like it, the fact that you're obsessed with another girl.
Jealousy.
Blame Luke.
Some time,
you know what, Dad?
I thought that was a joke.
No. Come on.
That's love. Must be going now.
That's kind of sick. Oh, Jesus! It's a spider bit.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, there's a spider on there. That's adorable. Yes! Nipplers! Okay, guys, do you think we're walking into the spider bit? I think we are. I feel like I need to be really aware of like Aragog and that. Oh, crikey. Like I'm above my head. Ugh. Oh my god, he's there! I didn't even see him.
Find me a lock to pick.
Am I gonna need a pink outfit on? Fishy cup. Cornish Pixies. It's a banging song for the Harry Potter movie and it got given to the villain.
It's a banging song.
It is! It's got like... I feel like I should drive a jig. Yeah. Okay. I'm supposed to be reading that, not putting it on my head, so to be fair, that's probably why it was slipping off my head. How do I get my procrastinating uni work? Yay! What a life! To be fair, I'm gonna try and justify my actions, but I can't. Hello. It's 26th of January. And I think it's been about 3 months since I posted. It's not good, but I've just been so busy with the uni and I just don't want to vlog everything at uni because I did a fish shop today and it basically broke my back. Did the backpack that I was using. I was like, that makes me feel a bit sick. I'm off home for something. Hey. I just went and got put a wash in because I was thinking about it. I had a dark wash. I did a light wash
a few days ago when I wanted to put my bath mat through for my shower because it was looking gross. Did you know you could do that? I didn't know I could do that. My mum told me. She's like, you need to put this in the wash. And I'm like, oh. Okay then, I will. I have my whiteboard. What should we write on my whiteboard? Should we write Simply Holly on it? Because before, when I get uni work, that's when I'm going to put the uni work on here. I'm not that good at writing. There we go. I got some flowers for my birthday, although you're not seeing them in the best condition because, well, look, I didn't vlog my birthday because I just didn't want to vlog my birthday, I'm not gonna lie. It was a party, I had people around, I didn't want to have to be like, do you mind being in the vlog and stuff? On my birthday, I just wanted to have fun. The aesthetic of it is this, to get my bathroom to be nice and shiny and clean, I was the one that had to do it. I didn't have to wash my room when I was at home, but you know, I also organised all of my like cubbies in my cubby in my bathroom. I like copyright in this house anyway. I forgot to put all these clothes on my air, which is being used right now. I'm running out of space on here. My back hurts, I don't know why. Probably because I walked with a massive backpack on and all that. I haven't stretched in what feels like forever. I stretched the other day, I swear, when I went to the gym. Hi guys, I had a weird wake up this morning. Basically, I was just laying in bed, all comfy and nice, and then bam, knocking on the door. There were two men walking. Sounds really good. They're like, Holly and Mrs, Holly and Mrs. So knocking on every single one of our doors. Bear in mind, there's seven people that live in this flat, including me. So they were knocking on my six other flatmates' doors. And it was so loud. And I was like, it literally sounded like a raid. So it was like, Holly and Mrs, Holly and Mrs, Holly and Mrs. So I got up and I was like, I went to the door and I was like, hello? And then they was like, we need to take a look at your door. And I was like, okay, go ahead. But don't understand why they couldn't have done it yesterday when the guy who came to fix my bathroom, they could have checked it then. That's gonna wake me up. Matt's at the gym. And then the rest of my flatmates are on a food shop because we have to eat. And for us to eat, we have to go on a food shop ourselves. And they're also dropping off one of my parcels for me because I'm making a return. And I asked them to do it and they very kindly did it. So, love you guys. love them anyway. It's Thursday. I don't know how it's Thursday. Anyway, right now I'm just chilling out watching YouTube. Because, yeah, I can't really do anything else. I don't want to spend any more money. I feel like I've spent so much in the past like 2 weeks, and I have. I'm just sat sloughing out. I really don't want to be sloughing out. Sloughing out. How many times do I say that? It's not ideal. So, I'm going to go swimming. That was so aggressive. Okay, so I just need a towel, mom. I need a quid. Ah, I feel a little bit chaotic. I just want to go before I turn my brain off going again. I need to toilet before I go. I don't even understand why I cause so many problems. Like, I'd always just like not want to go because it's across the road. It's not even far for me to like just walk to. Like, I'm not walking 500 miles. I wouldn't walk 500 miles. I'm back. I did 25 minutes, which felt good. It was so busy though, and this guy kept like making me glide, like swim under him, and I was like, I'm struggling to breathe because I think I've got a chest infection. Probably have. I'm waiting for a PCR test result to come back so that I can tell the doctors that I'm negative from a PCR test because that's the only way you can get an appointment. I know, because I tried to get an appointment for this same cough 3 times. But I did a 25 minute swim. I did about 26 lengths. I burnt 200 calories. Sweet, good. I'm gonna make a stir fry later. Look up from your telescope. Take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on us soon. The stars.
waves, we could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter where we stay. Don't matter. Space makes me sad. Cause space. Other than trying to organise my life, probably shouldn't do that to the shelf. Organise my life when it's organised around other people as well. That gives me stress. Do you know what I really want to try? I really want to try and make myself like avocado on toast. I think if I liked avocado on toast, oh my god, life would be so much different. If I go make a smoothie, I'll take it with me. But when I'm in the kitchen, I put me the cover it because my flatmates are in there trying, and I don't want to put their private conversations on the internet because I'm not weird. I was going to leave it, but I think I'm actually going to go and make a hot chocolate bomb. Basically, it's just a ball of hot chocolate that just kind of like dissolves into hot milk.
This is Harry Styles from Spotify.
Alexa, volume 6. I'm going to see Harry Styles. I'm off to go see Harry Styles twice this year. I've got both of the Manchester Days tickets in June. I'm seeing him back to back. I am seeing Harry Styles back to back. There's a stalk on that. I can't believe this is my life. I am seeing Sigrid, Tate McRae, Harry Styles twice, Michael Bublé. I'm going to Swift Again, which is basically just a club night with all Taylor Swift songs. I'm buzzing. Hello, this is the end of this vlog. It's been chaotic as always, but there is about 3 months worth of content in this vlog. Probably not 3 months worth of content, because then I would have just posted normal YouTube videos, but I just never really filmed enough each day to put it into a video. So I hope you've enjoyed. I know there's a few bits that were a bit Christmassy, and we're very much past Christmas now, but I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you get a big thumbs up and like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll be able to keep up with YouTube. But if you want to catch me on anything else, I have an Instagram, because I think it's Simply Holly. I'm Simply Holly. It is down in my description down below. You can also catch me on Shock Radio at the girls group chat. And I should also be having my own show called Going With The Flow. So definitely tune into that when it comes out. As for now though, that is it. And I will see you all when I next post. Bye. I've been so robotic.